There's a disease that's been killing coral reefs off Kauai for years. Now the state is trying to stop it from spreading. Tyzo Braden went to find out what's being done.
It was back in 2004 that divers off Kauai's North Shore noticed the reefs turning black and dying. Experts say it was the Montipora black band disease, and it can turn an entire reef zone into an underwater desert, devoid of coral, fish, and life. In the past 10 years, the disease has been spreading on Kauai.
It did kind of seem to spread outwards. So the two hotspots that we're seeing right now are Ka and Makua Beach.
And it's a race against time as officials and scientists try to find the cause of the disease before it spreads to other coral reefs on neighbor islands like here in Hawaii Kai.
I asked the DLNR why it took so long to begin taking action against the coral killing disease.
We have many, many more things that we would love to do, but we just don't have the time, the people, or the money. In an ideal world, we would have been on this 10 years ago. I think the best thing we can say is we're on it now.
Because experts don't know what causes the disease, they don't know how yet to fight it.
And today we're launching a new website. It's on the DLNR website. It's called Reef Response, and basically it's going to feature all the latest updates about the Kauai coral disease outbreak. It has all the accurate information. We're going to be actively updating that as we find out more information.
Officials and scientists are also asking local divers and fishermen on all Hawaii islands to keep an eye out for any unusual black or dead coral, take a picture, and send it into their website. We have a link on our website at KHON2.com. Tyzo Braden, KHON 2 News.